started selling snake oil on his YouTube. He had to been killed or replaced with a clone, a Bill Hicks lookalike, a fat Bill Hicks lookalike.